Buzz, you let me down, buddy. You let me down. And you let Woody down. Ladies and gentlemen, here we are in Davenport, Iowa. We're doing 2 miles an hour. Picking up a 944K. Hopefully this time we'll pick up the right one. Watch out for the steamroller, man. We're going to Frederick, Colorado. Way back to the crane part. Guess we got a camera on back there. Another those fired! Eyes are fired! Let me get back to you. Here, look. Going into that place right there. Look, that's my left hand. Ooh. Look, we're going in that hole right there. Thank you. I thought I was on vacation.
Thank you. Did you miss me?
Sweating to the oldies. Got a comment from somebody. Said they like my flag. I just put a new one on there. Drove 150 miles and look, it's already starting to rip. So I think I'm gonna put it on the back of the rack there. Back of the rack. All right. My cool meter is pegged, so, or it's on empty. Yeah, my cool meter is on empty, so I'm gonna give me some Kool-Aid. How you say it? I don't know. But here I am. Look, they're putting all kinds of gravel down in there, fixing it. There's only one truck here. Earlier there was a million. Whatever. All right, hey, listen. I'm trying to do some recording. I'm all ready for the most part, so I'm just gonna get something to drink, kind of cool off for a minute before the action starts. Hello. Let me get back to you.
Beep.
Hey, so listen, I'm down here in Davenport, Iowa, right? And I'm loading at 944. Look, there I am off in the distance. Oh, look at this guy. So listen, this is one of my subscribers, and I want to share this with you, right? Like, because I think it's a cool story. This guy was driving a van trailer for a while, and then went to work for ATS, right? Started watching my videos, and then has progressed to the point where within 3 years, right? Cool story, within 3 years, this is what this guy's doing now. We're gonna go over and talk to him in just a second. This is his truck, this is his trailer, and he's picking up here in Davenport, and he's picking up at 844. So let's go over and talk to this guy.
Hello, Gay.
Hey, what's your name?
My name is Hamza.
Hamza, it's wonderful to meet you. Just walked over there. Where's your Trucker 2 Chainz hat?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Hold on.
We're doing a half butt interview. Look. Well, look, just so you see, look, that's the name of this guy's company. Tell us a little bit about your story, buddy.
Well, I started 3 years ago with ATS. I watched your videos. I remember you way from Swift. And I watched your videos.
He said Swift. Yes, he said, yeah. Swift.
Imagine. So I watched your videos. I saw your videos started from Step Deck to RGNs. And then I said, you know what? I should do that too. I started with ATS a year and a half ago. And now this is where I am. And I was watching his videos the whole time. I can't keep up with him. That's all I know.
And listen, you bought this truck.
Yeah.
Saved up money.
Yeah.
Down payment, all the stuff.
Yeah.
So you went from a van trailer all the way to learning some stuff.
Yeah, I'm still learning.
And then,
yeah.
Obviously, we are all still learning, yes. And now here you are with this big old monster showing off. In a good way. Showing off in a good way, right?
We'll try.
But listen, America. Like, tell me this isn't the American dream. This guy 3 years ago was driving a van trailer. About 3 years ago, you were driving a van trailer, right?
Yeah.
It doesn't get any better than that.
And all thanks to you.
Listen, Hamza.
Thank you, man.
I appreciate you. I swear
to
you.
Keep up the good one.
I swear I appreciate you. And listen, if anybody needs any freight moved, get a hold of this guy.
Out of Rochester.
Yeah. Hodge Transportation, Rochester, Minnesota. That's just above where we are.
Yeah.
Don't forget your key in the thing there, buddy.
Yeah.
But listen, this is unbelievable, man.
Take care, man.
Yeah, listen. Hamza, I appreciate you, buddy. I'm gonna walk around your truck right quick as I'm walking away, but
absolutely.
Listen,
take care, man.
It's good to talk to you, buddy.
Yeah.
Behave yourself.
See you.
Now listen, that's what I'm talking about, right? I'm gonna get a shot of the other side. We're over here in the mud. Look. You let me know if that gets any better than that. Cool. Hamza, I wish you nothing but the best. Seriously, good luck. Wonderful to meet you. Hats off, buddy. I ain't gonna lie, that doesn't look as good as Hamza's. What? That's right. Looks all right. I'm done. I don't have an Iowa permit. That's weird. Waited for 5 days to get a Frederick Colorado, Frederick County, Colorado permit. Ordered it, I guess, this morning, and we got it already. But we're waiting on, we're still waiting on Iowa, so.
It is what it is.
Turn the air conditioner on. It is hot, hot. Baby, hot, hot. I think I need another chain on. Probably gonna put another chain. Thought I was done. Maybe not. Anyway.
Oh, look, shade.
Actually, unicorn pee, bottled unicorn pee. Listen, I appreciate you guys watching. It's probably not the greatest content in the world, but at least I recorded a video for you guys, right? And listen, meeting that owner operator was a good thing. Good vibes, man. Good vibes. There's a tick. There's a tick on the camera. Hey, dude, get off of the camera. You can't do that. Seriously, I'm recording here, buddy. But we're in Davenport waiting on an Iowa state permit. So then we're on the way to Frederick, Colorado. See what happens. I even got the drone out today, but didn't record nothing. Alright, I appreciate you guys watching. I'll catch up to you.